Elijah, and I'm going to teach you the fundamentals of shooting a bow and arrow. So, you want to keep the arrow up to your chin so it can have a great power. And what you're trying to aim at, you can use your feet to which direction you want to shoot at.